Hello, my wonderful viewers. Today I am on stupidlaws.com and I am going to be reading the laws of Alabama. Let's get into it. So, for the first law is it is illegal to dress up as a priest on Halloween. Next is, it is illegal to wear a fake mustache that causes laughter in church. You must have windshield wipers on your car. No one may use a funk ball within the limits of the city. No person within the city may possess confetti. It is illegal to spit in public. It is illegal to marry any animal that is not already in a relation. Courting couples must not hold hands while dining in a restaurant. Elephants must not be placed in electric ovens. That is all the laws of Alabama. If you want to see more laws, and I know you don't, then just, I don't know, go find better content. Goodbye, my fellow intellectuals.